Hello guys, welcome to the channel Game on Phone. Today we will be discussing about a game which has recently got so much of attention among us. We'll see how to play the game if you are a crew member and if you are an imposter. So let's get started. Among Us is a part puzzler, part mystery game, part murder simulator, as it sees a crew of up to 10 people on a ship trying to complete basic tasks to keep the ship running. The only issue is that at least one person on the ship is actually an imposter who won't be keeping track of any tasks at all, but will instead be trying to kill everyone on board. Today we will explore the very basics of how we actually play the game. Because the crew and the imposter should have very different playstyles, we'll separate them here, although there is some crossover. So let's see how to play Among Us as a crewmate. To join a game, select either online or local. From here you can choose whether to create or join a game, and whether you are searching for a game with 1, 2 or 3 imposters. You will not know if you are a crewmate or imposter until the game starts. To control your character on phone, there is an analog key touch pad for moving. To do tasks, you need to walk to the correct room and either click the object directly or click the use button in the bottom right corner. From there, each task is fairly self-explanatory. If you find a dead body, you can click report in the bottom right corner. This will call a team meeting where you can discuss where you found the body, discover if anyone else was killed, and share your thoughts. Whom do you suspect? You do not have to report a body if you see one though. You can also call an emergency meeting from a button in the middle of the map. After the discussion, you vote. You can elect to skip a vote. If skipping has the most votes or there is a tie, nobody will be ejected. To win the game, you must complete all tasks before the imposter kills the crew. Once you are killed, you can continue to complete tasks as a ghost to help your team, but you cannot communicate. Now let's see how to play Among Us as an imposter. Again, you will not know if you are a crewmate or imposter until you start the game. The controls will be the same, but in here you will be given fake tasks by the game. Pretend to do them to blend in. To kill someone, get close enough to them for the kill button in the bottom right hand corner to light up. There is a cooldown timer between kills, which can be customized by the host. You can either report the body yourself or run away to take the suspicion off you. You can still participate in discussions and should try to throw suspicion off you. You can sabotage the ship either by locking down certain rooms or by creating faults. Some faults, such as turning off the lights, make it harder for crewmates to complete tasks, while others, such as turning off the oxygen, will kill them if they do not fix it in time. You can use the vents to get around the ship faster, but if anyone spots you, they will know you are an imposter. To win the game, you need to kill off the crew. If you like the video, hit that like button and share the video with your friends. And if you are interested in content like this, please subscribe to the channel and hit that bell icon for regular upload notifications. Till then, peace.